All right, Michael. So, obviously, you've been a pro for a few years now, but how did you get into that and progress to become a professional?
Started, I used to play rugby a lot, being from St Helens. That's all St Helens known about is glass and rugby. So, but no, it brought me up. Going to school, year 10, I think, on my pedal bike, fell off it. And my dad used to practice in the house. So, I had nothing to do for 5 months because I couldn't walk, basically. I couldn't play rugby again. So I was playing darts and crutches, and that's how I got going through that way, just watching my dad practice. But 4 weeks in, my first 180, started to get hungry for a game. And I started entering local tournaments, won my first, after a year, it was only a youth one, and won my first big one. When I was 17, I think, beat Chizzy in the final at the Lake District Open. I was a grand for a 17-year-old kid, just about to go to college. That was a lot for me then. And I just progressed from there, and then 19, Christmas Eve, slipped over the ice, broke both my wrists. The only things I didn't break was my fingers, broke every bone in my hands. And then I think I had 5 months out with that. Come back and won my first pro tour against Chizzy again. So it was pretty good.